Peppy, don't stand so far away. Come and sit here, next to me.
I say, I've been talking to Blaine about a roadster.
Oh. I don't know why you want a car of your own. You can always use one of mine.
You said I could buy myself a car.
I said I'd think about it. I wasn't under the impression that you'd go and order one right away. You only want a car so that you can be independent of me.
Well, hang it all. You can't expect me to be tied to your apron strings always. It's a bit thick. If whenever I want to take a man down to play golf, I have to ring up and ask if I can have one of your cars.
If it's only to play golf you want it, I'm sure you'd be far more comfortable in a nice Rolls Royce than a roadster.
If you don't want to give me a car, why on earth did you say you would?
Pepe.
Oh, for goodness sake, don't touch me.
Pepe, don't you love me anymore?
I wish you wouldn't constantly ask me if I love you. It's maddening.
Oh, how can you be so cruel to me? I love you with my whole heart. I've never loved anyone as much as I love you.
No man could stand being loved so much. You think it's jolly for me to feel that your eyes are glued on me, whatever I'm doing? I can never put my hand out without finding yours there ready to press it.
I can't help it if I love you. It's my temperament.
Yes, but you didn't show it so much. Why don't you leave me to do the lovemaking?
If I did, there wouldn't be any lovemaking.
No, you make me look such a fool.
You know, there's nothing in the world I wouldn't do for you.
Well, why don't you marry me?
Oh, no. I can't do that. You know I can't do that. I've always said nothing would induce me to marry.
Why not? You could still call yourself the Duchess of Suran.
Marriage is so middle class. It takes away all the romance of love.
You simply want to have your freedom and keep me bound hand and foot. You think it's jolly for me to know what people say about me? After all, I have some pride.
Well, we'll soon get you a job, and then nobody will be able to say anything.
I'm getting fed up with the whole business, I tell you. I just as soon chuck it.
Pepe, you don't mean to say you're going to leave me. Oh, I couldn't bear it. I shall die.
Oh,
I shall kill
don't
myself.
Make such a
say
row,
you don't
Minnie.
Mean it or I'll scream.
After all, I have my self-respect to think of. It seems to me the best thing would be we put a stop to the whole thing now.
Oh, I can't lose you. I can't.
No one can say I'm mercenary, but after all, one has to think of one's future. I shouldn't be 25 forever, you know.
You've been 25 a long time now, Peppy.
I ought to be settling down.
Don't you care for me anymore?
Of course I care for you. If I didn't, you think I'd let you do all you have for me?
Why do you make me so unhappy?
I don't want to make you unhappy. Sometimes you are unreasonable, you know.
Oh, you mean about the car?
No, I wasn't thinking about the car then.
You can have it, Peppy, if you like.
I don't want it now.
Oh, don't be so unkind.
I'm not going to take any more presents from you.
I didn't mean to be unreasonable. I'd like you to have the car. I'll give you a check for it tomorrow. Now, tell me, what's the body like?
Oh, it's a streamlined body.
How lovely. Will you take me out for rides in it sometimes?
I say, you are awfully kind to me.
You do like me a little bit, don't you?
Of course I do.
Oh, you have a good heart, Peppy. Kiss me.
I think I better have another whiskey. Huh?
Yes, dear, do.
I'm making my voice as pleasant as I can. Sorry you find it disagreeable.